A substitute on Olam Michael. Mike talked about him a few minutes ago. Olam Michael, he came in, changed the flow of the game. He split very well. Olam Michael has put his side level with Enyimba International. What a player. He came from New Generation Football Club right there in Umahia. And he has equalized 2-2 and game on in Aba.
Well, Ralph, you did say that if Enyimba does not, if Abia Warriors will not want any team to beat them, that team sure is Enyimba. And same for the opposing team. Abia Warriors will prefer to have Nguama United from anywhere beat them, but not their city neighbors. They won't want to lose their bragging rights. That's why Olaha Michael has come in as a substitute and has equalized. It's 2-2 as the game is going, and the guy wants to go for another goal yet again.
But Mike, it's just unbelievable. How can you find a two opposing strikers in the 6-yard box unmarked? 2-2 in a bat.
Some complacency on the part of Enyimba defenders. They thought that because they were asking almost all the questions, they had the upper hand, the game is almost wrapped up, but then they were punished for moments of indecision in that vital area.
The defense has simply let Chijoke Jogo down. Arugo Monkey, Chijoke Jogo, he was between the sticks when they were beaten last year by 1-0, Kletu Sitodo's goal. And today, he's between the sticks. He has let in 2 already. Cross comes in. Abia Warriors. Bassi. One problem he's got is holding on to the ball for too long. Bassi. He had Obiozo making a run. He killed that attacking move.
I'm pretty impressed with the match-reading abilities of Ladam Bosu. He seemed to know the strengths and weaknesses of his players. When he noticed that his midfield was getting weak, he took the veteran Ogbonnaya to the left fullback, removed another player, and made sure that side was stabilized and enforced his midfield, which seemed to come back from a 2-1, goal deficit to equalize.
And this is a classic of a match. Aman for Chimezie. He chips the ball. Wonder what that Enyimba man was doing there. Peter Onyekachi, he had the opportunity of hitting that ball on the volley and scoring, but he decided to control and it was too late. Chinedu Doje playing with fire there. He's prone to mistakes, even as hard as he is, captain of Udoje.
It's because he takes risks, which a lot of defenders afraid to attempt. So when they don't just work out, he does not care. But then Adna is great. Now this is a substitution I'm surprised about. If Yanni George has scored in the past 2 matches alongside Christian Obiozo, why he didn't start this match, I don't know. But then Peter Onyekachi was favored for him. The experiment perhaps did not work out. Peter Onyekachi has now come out this moment, and going in is if Yanni George. Let's see if he'll make this third match, third goal, just like Christian Obiozo has made today.
So let's see what if I George will be bringing into the side. Clearance from Udoji. If I George was on target when they played last weekend, 2-0 against Nasarawa, he scored the second goal. And of course, in a lorry at the midweek, he also scored one of the goals in that 3-2, famous 3-2 victory of our home side, Kwara United. And your surprise is coming in with less than 8 minutes to play here. Exactly less than 7 minutes. Let's see what a fine George can do with the remaining time. He can't believe it. He can't believe what happened. Kadri Kana. It's gonna be 63 later this year. Kadri Kana, a man that has also coached in faraway Bangladesh and also won the Bangladesh Cup for the side FC Mohammedan.
I seem to remember him from his playing days. No nonsense defender he was, nicknamed Kawawa in time past.
Won the Africa Cup of Nations in 1980 for the likes of Christian Chukwu, Emmanuel Okala, Shego Degbami, Mude Lawal, and a host of others. Those are the teammates of Kadurikana in the national team. Aman Fochimeze tearing away. Chimeze. He believed that he got a corner kick, but an eagle-eyed assistant referee saw that it wasn't a corner kick at all. Got it right for me. Goal kick. Chimeze should have released the ball. The coach is not liking that at all. And you can also see Napoleon Aluma, the assistant coach. The faces on the bench tells the story.
Yeah, Napo made his name coaching youth sides in Warri. The likes of Wilson Oruma were some of his products. And Coach Napo is sure not a happy face because his side had everything going for them when they were 2-1 up. Unfortunately, the match is not going to script.
And you know, those are the coaches that...